These are some supplies you're gonna need. I ended up going with True Black. This is a solid color stain. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do this same stain on the outside of the enclosure because I want you to be able to see it's actually wood. But I did want something that's gonna look more natural, blend in with all the plants and stuff. To my knowledge, water-based was best because it is animal safe. So this is the stain I'm going to be going with on the inside. I do have another enclosure, so this is just the first one I'm going to try. If I end up really hating it, I mean, I guess worst case scenario, you could sand it and start over. But I figured that there's going to be so much stuff in here that this is really just going to be more of like the background tone, if that makes sense. After that, I got Flex and Seal liquid rubber sealant and coating. This has been cleared. This is animal safe, UV resistant, which I thought was important. And it is supposed to be water resistant. This is more or less going to be in the background. It's not gonna be a forefront thing. For that, I got a brush for the corners and then a roller, since this is a pretty big surface area. So I ended up attempting to stain the inside of the enclosure. Spoiler alert, I did not like it. So I ended up going with Dry Lock. I believe it was the extreme one, I'll link it down below. And I just ended up painting the entire interior with that. Here I am sealing the inside. My gun was messed up, so I had to buy another one. After sealing the inside, I ended up using the same stain on the outside, which I really liked. I conditioned the wood first, which seemed to help a lot with the absorption of the wood with the stain and with streakiness. I had to stain it in parts since it's such a large enclosure. And here I am messily applying the conditioner and stain. I would definitely recommend taping off those window tracks. I got a lot of stain on them. I still haven't gotten it off, but hopefully it doesn't stain too bad. And there I am finishing it up. Here's a quick pic of how it turned out, and thanks for watching.